We're going to make some custom floor mats, cut the template of your mat,
glue the vinyl to the foam, trim out your mat, cut 2-inch strips of your binding material, sew on your binding to your mat. I like to sew the binding on the bottom, keep the straight lines. It's easier to roll this onto a line than roll a straight line onto a curve. Once it's sewn, cut reliefs in your corners, roll the edges, then sew a top stitch around your binding. And then you'll have a beautiful new fancy floor mat. Thanks for watching.